we're here for the Nate Schmidt signing, number 88, on the Vegas Golden Knights. So we're going to go in. We're in group C, so they're calling you by groups. Or not C, E. We're group E. And they're calling us by group, so they're on C right now, so let's go wait for our group to be called.
Good.
Hi everybody, and welcome back. And so today we're going to be talking about what we got at the Henderson Hyundai signing for Nation. So first of all, I would like to say that it was very well organized and it was one of the best signings I've gone to. They called us by groups, we were group E. And so let's go over what we've gotten from the Henderson Hyundai signing. So the first thing is probably my favorite thing. It is this cowboy hat. And this is amazing. So, and he loved it too. And so, the next thing is the cards. Got two cards done, same outfits. And then, we're gonna move on to the amazing bobblehead. Pretty dope. So he signed right on the top of the helmet. And then he signed for this one that he did where he bought him down there. So yeah, now we got a few photos done. So let's look at those ones. So this is the first one. Okay. That's the second one. And Riley Smith is also on there. We got that a little while ago at practice. At the UTNA practice room. And then this one with Flurry in the background. And next, we're going to do the posters. So one of the posters is this one. And then these are always really cool to get signed, because they're just really cool in general, because it's kind of like a souvenir from the game. This is my favorite only because I like the Joker, but yeah. And then another thing that was really cool is you didn't have to bring up your own phone or your camera or anything. They had a photo booth, so we got all the pictures from the photo booth, so they took the picture and we printed them out. And so yeah, that was what we got for the Nateschmidt signing at Henderson Hyundai. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell for notifications for our upcoming videos. And have a wonderful day. Bye.